57 seconds ago on the penalty. Served by Ryan Whitney, and Chetan can't play. He's a forward. Ruutu taking advantage of that. So was Talbot cutting to the net. Ruutu swings around and stuffs it in! Yarko Ruutu does it again. The Penguins take a 2-1 lead on another shorthanded goal.
What a play by Yarko Ruutu. When he got this puck, he knew exactly what he was doing, and he disguised it by looking at Max Talbot in the slot. He froze the goaltender, Dubljevic, and he kept his speed up. Take a look. There's a bad pass by the Islanders. Ruutu knows the man's coming. There, he's looked. But he looks again, freezes the goaltender. He never broke stride, and he was able to get to that post before Dubljevic did.
Watch Dubljevic go down right there. Yep. He thinks he's going to try to shoot it there.
He sold it.
Yep,
he sold it all. See the little move when he went to the backhand? Dubljevic had to respect that. If he came out short side. So he went to the backhand, brought it back to the forehand quickly around the net. Yarko Ruutu, a very smart hockey player. Let's give him credit.
He really knows how to torture goaltenders, especially.
He's got those little subtle moves there when he can roll the wrists and just change the angle of the puck on the blade. Really knows how to disguise his moves, but I'll tell you, when he got the puck, he didn't break stride. He knew exactly where he was going with it.
And that shorthanded goal, a big one, the sixth of the year. And the Pittsburgh Penguins have a 2-1 lead. Well, the Islanders got a shorthanded goal the other night against the Penguins. Yarko Ruutu returns the favor of Staal.
Welcome back inside Mellon Arena, where the Pittsburgh Penguins now hold a 2-1 lead over the New York Islanders. That 2-1 lead thanks to the stick of Yarko Ruutu. A shorthanded goal, why don't you take me through it?
The puck came through on a shorthanded. I saw that the forward wasn't ready for it. Chased it after I saw Max was driving the net. You know, I had no pass there, so I decided to fake and go around. I went in.
During the last few minutes of that second period, the game seemed to open up a little bit for you guys. Can that continue in the third period for you guys offensively?
I think we played better defense, creates a lot of offense, and at the same time, we started working a little harder, and that carried over.
Yarko, thanks for the time.
Thanks, Potash.
All right, we're going to step away for a break. When we come back, Rob King will join you from our studios on the North Shore, and then we'll get you ready for the third and final period. 2-1 Pittsburgh after 2.